Hello everybody, welcome back to another base building settlement guide. We are here in Sanctuary and I've made a few changes since the last episode. As you can see, what I've actually done is gone ahead and removed half of what I'd built in Sanctuary. What the hell is that doing over there? We need to fix that very quickly. So yeah, what I've done is gone ahead and removed half of Sanctuary, all this walkway, the whole lot. Because Sanctuary is a crap place to build, it really is, so I'm not too happy about building too much here at the minute. We're still going to make this our home base though, so as you can see I've closed it off right here with this cool little fence and gate, so people can get in and out when they want still. All this will be moved, don't worry. But yeah, I've decided to go ahead and just shut it off right here. So this is our new Sanctuary. It is just basically half of that needs filling in. Oh yeah, I was going to make a fence there, so we can start off with that. So I was saying, yeah, closing it all off basically because it was just annoying me really. So let's put some walls up around here and just stop people getting in and closing off the final part, and then we can probably open it up at some point. You're going to be an absolute git now, aren't you? So you'll let me put a floor down, but you won't let me put a fence down. Okay, as you do. Well, we could probably just half close this off for now. I don't think people are going to get in there, but let's just put that there. Screw it. Did you say you could put one there? I don't think we need to though, no. But yeah, so it's still quite safe. There's still people can't get in really. Yeah, people can't get in. So yeah, this is our new Sanctuary, half size, still got all of our settlers in and still got our buildings that that we had before. So what I was doing before obviously was just moving everything over into our workshop, but the first thing I want to do today is just get a little bit of a room built. So we're going to also go and hopefully get a level 4 trader today as well, so look forward to that, but that'll be later on in the episode. But today I want to start out by building a kitchen, or somewhere to put all of our food. So I'm not quite sure how this is going to go, but I want to basically make it so so we can make a little building here about, I'd say about here. Why won't you let me build on that? Is it because the generator's there? God, there's so much crap around here, it's unreal. No, I don't. Dog meat, sod off. Right, let's move that to there. We've got our beacon, it's still hooked up. So let's go back into walls. There we go. It was probably because the beacon was there. So I just want to make, yeah, a kitchen or some kind of room where we can put some cooking supplies, cooking stations, things like that. So we'll put the door there, I think, and then we'll just go ahead and get this going all the way around, and then we'll leave this little walkway here. See, I can't do that now because the walkway's there, so I'm going to have to remove this one now, which is a bit of a shame, but I've got an idea of what I can do with that. We just want to build the wall first. I want to build the kitchen. I'm going to need to leave that as a door. A wall with a hole in it. Are we going to be able to get a... I just want a flat wall with a door in it. Why is that so hard? I've probably gone past it, to be honest. Where is it? There we go, that'll do. So yeah, we can do that. And then we'll put that in here. It's not going to let me snap. Yes, it is. There we go. So, this is going to be our kitchen. Let's get some stairs going up to that so people can get in. Yeah, that'll do, I suppose. It's not the greatest thing in the world, but I might put a little deck area at some point, actually, as well. So, this is the basis of our room. So it's time to get some floors up then, so we can have an upper floor. And then we'll probably have a little upstairs area at some point as well. But for now, I just want to get the basis of this done. And yeah, like I said, we're not going to spend the longest amount of time in Sanctuary. We'll probably spend this episode and maybe another one. We'll keep coming back and adding to it. But I also want to go around and start doing up some of the other bases as well and really maximising the chances of getting as many settlers and as much trade as we can over here. So, there we go. That is that. Now, with this, can I put any floors down? I can't. That is annoying. But I can put small floors down. I'm really going to have to fix this then at some point. But for now, just so we can get around, we'll stick some... See, it will let me do that. But it won't let me do anything with that. I'm sure we can cover that up with something then. Yeah, see, why can't I have a... Why can't I have what I had down then? I have no idea. Have we got something we can... I don't know what to do with that. Have we got anything that we can use to get across there? A little bridge or something? They're fences. I'm sure there's like a little, is it under stairs? There's a little flat ladder way. I don't know. Well, we can sort that out at some other point. It's not the worst thing in the world having to cross that. I mean, you could fall down there, but hey, we'll sort that out another time. So let's get some power down into this place. So let's get some, luckily we've got a generator right next to it. So let's get some conduits, lights, yes, connectors, there we go. Let's get some conduits down, so we can go ahead and start wiring this place up. Now I do like to use a lot of conduits, but that's because the wires slack down if not. I'd like that right in the middle though, please, thank you. In fact, why don't we put them higher up? High up. Why won't you... There we go. Yep, that'll do for now, I suppose. Right, let's move these higher up. But let's get them as high up as we can. I think that was as high up as we could get it. Right, that'll do. Just leave that there. You want to be in the middle, my friend. There we go. Middle. I think that's the middle. Yes, it is. Wow, I was well out of these. What was I playing at? Dog. Oh, dog meat. Your blooming kennel is flipping annoying. Have to get one right on the edge if I can, like that. Let's see if that hooks up. There we go, here we go. I'm not the best at this, as you can see, but we're getting there. So we should have power on one side for sure. I'm going to put some more conduits up here and hope that we can stack them. Let's stick one on each side. Very conduit heavy here, but makes it nice and tidy. Can I get another one on the corner here? No, let's just go around and make sure we can... where's the middle? Like there, is it? Something like that. Here we go. Last one, maybe? That'll hopefully give us power to everything. Connect them all up. See if we can get some lighting down. Right, with this one, I'm going to have to try and get it. I mean, will that connect to there? No. So we're going to have to move that one to there. And then put another one on here and hope they line up. Yes, they do. Good. Right. We're looking good. We are looking good. You are not in the right place, I don't think. Oh, you might be. Definitely worth doing. And I know when we're doing it, it looks a bit like there's loads of them, but you really don't notice them after a while. Oh, I knew you'd do that. Right, let's get another one down on each corner then. There we go. See if that'll... Yes, you will. Beautiful. Right, and we're going to stick this right at the back somewhere where no one can see it hardly. Come on. There. And then you can go right to the very back. Why won't you move? It says water pump. I don't want the water pump. I want the generator. Generator. Can I stick that right back here? Yes, I can. There. And then we'll connect that to that. Beautiful. Right, we should have power now. My God, dog meat. Right, I'm moving your kennel. You can go in here. Nice and out of the way. There we go. Good boy. Okay. Let's put his bowl down. If it'll let me. I want it like, yeah, here. There we go. Dog meat. You're not in the way anymore. That water pump can stay there for now. Right. Lights all the way around quickly. And then we'll get some lights inside. Get it nice and lit up. Also, as you can see, I have no build limit now. What I did was went around and I downloaded the mod for unlimited building size, basically. Now, the more you build, obviously, the laggier your game probably gets, not, but as long as you don't go stupid and you've got a capable enough system, you should be all right. So I'm going to move that there. So, yeah, we've got unlimited building size in Sanctuary at the minute. And I can do that with every single... don't like how high you are. You can do that with every single settlement if you want, but hopefully that won't be a problem. It's just Sanctuary. We're probably trying to make our main base. So it's going to be very heavy with building at points. So, yeah, that is what is going on there. Right, I could do with more conduits around here as well, so we'll stick one there and we'll stick one there, and we'll do the same thing right in the middle of the panel there. There, you can kind of see where the middle is actually. It's like it goes a slightly lighter blue. That'll give us power all the way around, hopefully, so we don't have to cross back over this fence, which will be annoying. Beautiful. Right, let's get these last lot connected up, and then hopefully we can power the whole lot up inside and out for now. Right, I've got them falling in that hole, haven't I? Yes, I have. Okay, knew that would come back to bite me. And we'll stick one on here as well. And one on there. Light heavy. Right, inside then. Let's go for these lights. And we'll stick one every two spaces maybe and crisscross them. So what's that? The middle of that panel is there and there, we shall say. So about there, don't matter too much. And we'll put one every other panel and then crisscross them. So where are they? There. One, miss, one, miss. So I want one there, miss, and then here. No. Wow, this is confusing. Say like there, and then here, and here, and then finally here and there. That should light it up brilliantly. Look at that, that is a nice space right there. Right, so things we've got to play with then. I want the a trading store, so we're going to go ahead and bring that over instead of buying a new one. We're going to have a counter, we're going to have all sorts of food supplies, coolers, Nuka-Cola machine, the lot. That was just a play, by the way. I was just seeing if you could get up there, and I quite liked it, so I kept it there for now. I could do a leveling this off a little bit as well, so people can get in and out easier. Right, general trader, weapons, don't know what that is just yet. That's a bar. I just want food and drink. I think that's food and drink there, the bar. Let's have a look. Let's bring the menu open again. Armor, weapons, food and drink. Food and drink, does it say bar? Yes it does. Right, okay, so let's move that over then. No, that one, thank you. We'll have a trader in there at some point. What trader am I going for today? I can't remember. We're going down to that W whatever broadcast station to get a general trader, so we should start getting an actual trader trading us genuine items, which will be pretty good. Quite a lot of them have been discovered, but quite a lot of them haven't. Okay, I cannot fit that in here, which means it'll probably have to go outside, which is fine, we can work on a little area for that. Right, so stores, resources, should have made this too high actually, but let's try and get down everything we need outside, and then we can start bringing things in and organizing them, I suppose. So crafting, is there anything we can do in here? We need a cooking station. I know we've already got a cooking station over there actually, haven't we? I think. Have we got a cooking station? No, there's one inside though, I think. Let's come out the menu quickly so I can sprint over there. Cooking station? Yes, we do have a cooking station. Right, let's go ahead and move that then. Right, stick that there. So we've got a cooking station. I think there's two cooking stations you can get there. There is. There's that one as well. So we'll go ahead and stick that down as well. You just, yeah, thank you. Cooking stove, we can have that. Right, that's all for crafting. Stores, obviously, we've got. Food and drink. Oh, we've got a bar, a drink stand, a restaurant. Will any of these fit in here? Yeah, they will. Will that fit in here then? Was I just looking at it wrong? Yeah, I was just looking at it wrong. Okay. Right, well, that's a bar. That says restaurant though. Small bar, little drink stand. Nice, nice, nice. Let's stick one of each of them down maybe. What is that then? That is a restaurant. We'll just have a bar and restaurant for now then. Resources. Water, food, so I don't want to put any food down or anything like that. Miscellaneous. Scavenging. Bra room food trough. Yeah, we can have a bra room thing outside. Caravan trade post, bell, siren, fast travel target. There's the water purifiers. Right. Don't want defense. Don't need power. So decorations as well. We've got wall decorations, statues, miscellaneous, ashtray, basketball. Right, cigarette machine. We can keep that. We can put one of them in the food and drink area. Grill. We can have one of them. Anything to do with food. Ice cooler. Vending machine. Nuka-Cola machine. Load of plants. That's good. Radio. Sign. Trash bin. Yeah, we can put a trash bin outside. Trash cans. Put a couple of them in there. I suppose you can have a jukebox. Wow, loads of stuff to put in here then. We can sort wall decorations and stuff like that out. Beds, chairs, containers. What the hell was that? Cooler. Yeah, I could put a couple of coolers in there just to remind us that it's there. Desk, dresser. Loads of different cabinets, footlocker, metal box, safe, steamer trunk. Don't need any tools or anything at the minute. Shelves. I suppose you could have a magazine rack maybe in there at some point. Shelves. I wonder if you can put stuff on the shelves. Well, we're going to have a few shelves anyway. It'd be nice if you could. Tables. I suppose, yeah, you want somewhere for them to eat, really, as well, don't you? And we can get some patio tables outside, some picnic tables. Well, you can get a pool table. Just stick them down there. Might have a little recreational room upstairs at some point, actually. Were you lot sod off? It's a wet bar. Counter, that's what I need. Wow, we've got so much stuff to put in here then. Right, so let's start with a counter. And then we'll put the big stuff in first. So let's put a counter somewhere. Probably put two of them in. So we're going to need our big stuff first. So our trading stands. Because this is where the person's going to be actually stood. To trade with us. Now obviously that goes through the roof a little bit, which is funny. But who cares? And yeah, let's get this in here. Somewhere around there. Right, we need our cooking stations. Right, so let's get the another counter. What was that under again? Furniture, miscellaneous, wasn't it? So let's get a counter here as you come in. About there, maybe. And then we'll join it up like that. It's not quite straight, but it's getting there. That's fine. Nice. So there's a little counter there. So what would you have behind the counter? Maybe a chair? Just a small chair, not an airplane seat. Yeah, that's not bad. It wants to, no, it don't want to be a lazy chair. It just wants to be like a little office chair. There we go, chair, that can go in the corner. Oh no, that could probably go behind here actually. Put two of them down. Just give them somewhere to actually relax. Where was it all these that had the plants in them? No, that'll be under decorations. Miscellaneous, probably. Sign, radio, oh, got all sorts of things in here. Yeah, maybe get a little potted plant or something in the corner, just to make it look a bit nicer. There we go. Trying to think what else would be behind there, but I'm not sure. So, for now, Let's go ahead and just pull this backwards slightly. Like there. Let's move that out of the way totally for now. So we'll move that to about there. And then get straight. Beautiful, there we go. So a nice little office area. We want the trader's stand. Probably in this corner actually, yeah, where it is. Okay, it won't let me move it again now. Okay, don't like that spot there for some reason. That's fine. So, we've got enough room to get behind there? Not quite. Not quite. So let's move it forward ever so slightly. Just so someone can actually get behind there and sell things. There we go. We'll put this right next to it. Well, maybe not right next to it, but we'll stick that there maybe. And that could come across a little bit more. Need to squeeze a few things in here. So another trader stand right there. Maybe put a little... No, not a statue. Maybe put a little plant or something in between that. Just to make it look a bit separated. Don't know if that's a bit too... Maybe like that. Oh no, that's dead. That's disgusting. Want something with a bit of leaves on it. I know this is the wasteland, but we're a bit nicer than that. Beautiful, there we go. So they've got places to trade now. Is that lined up? That's fine. Right, okay, so along the back wall I'm gonna have a settee of some kind, I think. Right, what will that be under? Chairs? Furniture. Chairs. So I want something quite fancy. Quite like that actually. No, where is it? Nice couch or something like that. Right in the middle. Just for somewhere to someone to sit. Chill out a little bit. And then next to it we'll have a little table. Maybe a wet bar, whatever that is. That other one looked better. There we go. About there. And maybe a little coffee table. Something like that, just to put the drinks on. Nice. Okay, right, we've got the cooking stations to get in. And... Yeah, right, okay. And the ice machine. So the ice machine can go next to the bar. Is that lined up right? If I could go back slightly, that'd be brilliant. I can't. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Boom. There we go. Yep, that's fine. Hello. Welcome to my bar. Okay. New Coca-Cola machine next then. Oh, now I do want to look at wall coverings as well, because I think you can get one of them food things on wall coverings. Why are you red? I bet you're massive, aren't you? But that's why. No, you should be able to go in there, fine. But you're not. Probably just needs a certain amount of space. Why won't you go back any further than that? Don't know. Can I move that closer to it then? Yes, I can. It was just being a derp. I don't know if I could put new Coca-Cola in that, but that'd be pretty cool if you could. Okay, right, milk machine. Let's get all of our drinks stuff next to the bar. Needs to be lined up really with the milk machine, doesn't it? That's not lined up at all. That looks better, doesn't it? Yes. Looks a bit squashed though. Let's give it a bit of room. I think that could do with just coming round a little bit, but nope. That's fine for now. So we've got our ice, our milk machine. Let's go to wall coverings quickly. What would that be under? Decorations, wall decorations. Oh, can we get a mounted creature behind the bar? We can, a Brahim skull, nice. That can go right there, no. Eatertronic, that's what I was after. I don't want it there, I want it there. No. Wow, that is glitchy. Just fit to the wall. Is that fitted to the wall? Yes, it is. Nice. It's got an eatertronic. Got our ice and milk machines. Nick Valentine's chilling over here. So let's get our cooking stove down. Oh, we've got a little cigarette machine as well to put down. Can that go? That could probably go here, right next to the bar. Or have we got any seats, like bar stools, chairs? We have got bar stools. Right, that means I might need to move that cigarette machine then for now. Get a couple of bar stools down. What if we move you just to the other side of the door for now? We might need to move that at some point. Hi Piper. Right, it's getting a bit dark, but we can still see okay, I suppose. Right, trash dumpster can just head here somewhere. Why won't you go down anywhere? Is there something behind you? No, you're all right there. Wow, it won't go any further than that. That's annoying. So, cooking stove. Which way does that want to go? Let's just bring it all inside and then we can find somewhere to stick it all soon. Barbecue could probably go on the outside. Bins. Ah, we've got a jukebox as well. That requires power. We should have power anyway. Maybe stick the jukebox in the corner. Beautiful. Right, it's all looking a bit plain in the middle though, but in fact I'm going to go sleep because it's I don't like working in the dark. Wow, we're half an hour into the episode already. We might need to finish things soon then. Let's go for 11 hours and then I can in fact I think I might go and see if I can I can go get a trader. So where are we going for the trader again? I cannot remember. I'm gonna just have a look at that actually. I think it is a trading. Oh, that's a clothing emporium. We can go get the clothing emporium woman. So let's head on and get the clothing stand. We'll probably just build a little clothes shop at some point, but I wouldn't mind armourer and weapons vendors at the minute, but I think the easiest one to go get is the clothing emporium woman. So let's go ahead and move this actually into our base for now, and then we can move her as and when we need to. This is so weird walking like this. So let's just stick right here. And yeah, that's enough building, I think, for today. Let's go ahead and just recap on what we've done, and then we'll head out and try and get a new settler for our camp. So this is the building at the minute. I'm pretty sure I'm going to have an outside decking area where we can put the barbecue and things like that. A nice little outside eating area. Maybe around here, actually, that'd be nice. But for now, we've got ourselves a little bar area, if you'd like to come out so I can get in. Damn woman. Well, at least we have a different entrance. Don't fall for, there we go. So this is like just our little back patio area. Ignore that. We've got our nice little bar area right now. I wonder if you could put stuff in there. You can put stuff in the ice cooler. Activate. Can't put anything in it though, which is a shame. About the new cola machine, you can't put new cola in it either, I don't think. That is annoying. Milk vending machine, could probably put milk in that actually, that'd be cool. Yeah, little seat area. There's our trading post when we finally get someone to actually go behind there, and a nice little jukebox as well. So that is pretty good for now. Now let's go ahead and head towards the place we want to be today. Now this might take me a while to find. It's called WKB. It's there. Oh no, it's not that one. It's called, there we go, WRKRV broadcast station. And I believe all we've got to do is talk to her, and as long as we've got everything good, we should be able to invite her to come and live with us. Come and stop in Sanctuary. That's if everything's gone to plan, and if it hasn't, we will find out what we need to do. But let's go ahead and head into here. And then we're going to save it as we go in. Now we're looking for a woman. That's a man.
It's a pleasure to see you again.
Hello. No, not him. We're looking for a woman. There she is. I walked straight past her. Let's just check that. It was definitely her. Yes, it is. Right. Lady. Anne Hargreaves, that's it. Right, let's talk to her. Glad to help.
I was just glad I got there in time.
So am I.
Come on. Okay. What do you do?
What do you do?
I play all the women's roles in our play. I used to be a seamstress.
Rex was a fool. I should have left him to die.
Okay, this isn't going well.
We'll try to keep.
Right, so what have I got to do to get this trading emporium? One second, guys. I'm going to look it up very quickly. Very quickly. Can I bring up... Yes, I can. Right. Let's go for Fallout 4 Trading Level 4 Merchants. That's a random ass search, but it will get me the place I need to be. So... Random encounter, Vault 81, Cloven Emporium, population demand, and you need to head over to Vault 81 in order to recruit Anne Hargreaves. No, we don't. No population demand. So why can't I recruit her now? Level 4 merchants, Anne Hargreaves. So it's saying that I should just be able to get it. It doesn't need any. Anne Hargreaves, you should be coming with me.
Quite a feat to rescue Rex from.
Mm-hmm. Work for me. There we go.
I could use a seamstress. Would you come work for me?
Come on. Yes. There we go. So Sanctuary Hills. Head over there.
Does sound interesting.
Yes. Good girl.
Uh-huh.
Right, well, we've got a clothing expert now, then. Fortunately, It's not an armor expert, but let's wait 12 hours and then see if she's over there when we get there. Have a nice stretch while I wait. Right. You're welcome. It's alright, I've just taken your fine lady to my settlement. And the next episode I'm gonna go get another one, I think, so we can get general specialist trading Emporium very easily. It's the other guys that are just randomly encountered. But I will be looking into that for sure, guys, do not worry. Right, let's head back to Sanctuary very quickly and hopefully. No, that wanted to be a yes. Well, it says 13 now and there was 12, so I'm quite happy with that. How do you get the weapons specialist there? Randomly encountered at any road in the Commonwealth. One possible spawn for any type of trader. Level 4 caravan trader, provisioner or patrol is a road by Medtech Research. Okay. So I might want to go and head over to Medtech Research at one point. Right, where will Anne Hargreaves be? Come on, Brarim, get your ass in here. Is that her? That looks like her. And that's a settler. Damn it, Anne, where are you? I wish you could find people. Can you find people? No, that's not helping. That's Trash Can Carla. We will find you. If I have to, I will search everywhere. Come on, Anne. Oh, that's not her, is it? She's not working. She is. I think she's working on the... Anne.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
No, I didn't mean to do that, but let's see if she's got anything good. Eyeglasses. Gives us one perception. No. Right. Let's command. I command you, Anne. Command. Oh, I set up another little farm, by the way. I'm going to be just extending it a little bit. Well, people seem to like this new bar area. Right, Anne, I want you to go to there. Please say it's been... Yes, the resource is now assigned. So, this, you are my test subject, basically. If you do not work, I haven't got a clue. Let's move a trash can into here for now as well. We'll just stick it there by the door. Now stick it in the corner, actually. Anne please, where are you? Where's Anne? You need to do some trading. Is she still over there? Anne. Come here. But what time of day is it? Because she won't do it. Sleep. Let's sleep 18 hours. We'll get it to daytime the next day, so it's definitely trading hours, even though 3:12 PM should be trading hours. Why are you not moving? There we go. And if this doesn't work, then I ain't got a clue. But I'll work on it. So who else can we get? We can get General Specialist Trading Emporium. Three of them. Voltec Rep. Longneck Lukowski's Cannery and Vault 81, and the rest are random encounters, I think. Oh no, we can get a food and drink specialist and the clinic specialist. Ah, well, that might be a good idea to do every episode then. Each episode we should be able to go and get a different person. Right, Anne, stand there. She's such a bitch. Is it because he's stopping you? Anne, stand there. Go. Here we go. In fact, sod it. I'll just command her to go to the trading post, and if she appears there, she appears there. But we've done it anyway, guys. And yeah, we can finish this episode off. It's been a very... Oh my god, that damn settler. It's been a very successful episode. We'll work more on this the next episode as well. Right. Assign to there, and hopefully while working on it, she'll appear at some point. But yeah, anyway, guys, next episode, we'll finish this a little bit. God, Nick Valentine, you are a badass. Yeah, we'll get the cooking stations all right in. We'll move some food over as well. And just get that generally wrapped up. And then we can do a bit more work into here. As you can see, I moved all my power armor in here now. Could probably get a few of them actually cleaned up like this. I want to have two stood outside here just to make it look pretty cool. But for now, I think we are happy with today's results. So thank you for watching, everyone. Really hope you've enjoyed another episode. And yeah, soon we will head out and start to do some of the other settlements up as well. But for now, thank you, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Oh, happiness is up to 80 as well. That's good. Anyway, thank you, guys, and I'll see you soon.